We're hoping to get more information this morning about a late night shooting in Little Rock that injured two people. This happened at the West Ridge Place Apartments on Napa Valley Drive. We're told a man and woman were both shot twice. The woman is in critical condition and had to have surgery. Both victims told police there were three men in a white sedan that shot five vehicles. At this time, police have not made any arrests.